That's where I'm going.
The wild waters of the Pacific Northeast, just off the Alaskan mainland, lies Grizzly Bear Island, a mountainous place with big forests and lots of shoreline.
Look, just there. It's salmon jumping. You can see they often will congregate in these areas, and then when there's a high tide and they're ready to spawn, they'll start to shoot up the rivers all along here. It's gonna be an excellent source of protein for these bears.
Chum and pink salmon are returning to the rivers where they were born. Once there, they'll spawn in their tens of thousands and then die. These fish are famously easy pickings, especially for grizzlies. And when you're looking for what's sustaining masses of bears, you don't get much better than rivers bursting with salmon. But these fish alone can't explain the sheer numbers of grizzlies on this island. Because salmon spawning grounds elsewhere don't have this many bears. So why is Grizzly Island different?
See, there's a lot of little seabirds, so I think there's probably gonna be some fish up in here, which hopefully means bears. All right, check this out. This is exactly what I was hoping for. All this salmon. It's shallow water and salmon trying to spawn. This is prime bear hunting habitat.
Bear fight. These guys are very evenly matched.
I really don't know if I'm in a safe position or not.
So neither will want to back down.
Thank you.